Well, there they are. Perfect. So whole vortex. Get away from this light. Whoa. This is 4K video. She's insane. The Las Vegas Strip. Here they are. There has to be about 20 swarming around in circle. Up right there getting. UFOs, seen it here first.
There's the tram. And of course, old Big Head, the Sphinx. The boat is flying.
Probably hear it too. It's thousands and thousands of seagulls in the light of the Luxor. Now that I'm looking, I'm thinking of seagulls and bats, because there's a lot of smaller brownish looking bird things. Especially down closer to the light, those are brown. And they're like going around, I'm sure they're catching bugs. But I'm not sure why the seagulls would be there. Last time I knew, the seagulls don't eat bugs, but I don't know much about seagulls. I'll just be honest with you. They're just having fun in the light. Maybe they're eating the bats. I don't know. But it's cool looking.
It is so weird.
It's just creepy.
Look at it.
It's supposed to be a... It looks like water.
I know, it's creepy. What is that?
Is it bats?
I don't know.
Maybe some big fucking bats. That is fucking really strange.
Oh, I'm videotaping. It's creepy. Weird. That is so creepy.